best talent, especially from the back end. And this guy is hands down the best player that the Ottawa Senators have. They need him desperately.
Hits with his play and with this skating. Look at this. This is just pretty to watch. Brendan Gallagher's pretty quick, but are you kidding me? Zoom. He is gone. And look at the separation he gets. 30 feet by the time he gets the other
end. Worked it back towards the blue line, but knocked away. Karlsson with Pacioretty hot on his heels.
New Jackets clear the zone. Dubinsky can't find the handle. Here comes Ottawa again. Shot from a sharp angle and scores. Karlsson is advertised with a wicked shot high over the glove of McElhaney, and it's 1-0.
Fell down in the zone. Here's Karlsson with a move. Now the shot scores.
Mark, and then up into the top corner. Nothing Thomas Vokoun could do about this one. Crazy bouncer for Erik Karlsson.
Drive doesn't reach the goal as Colin Miller pumped it from inside the blue line. A breakdown there for Karlsson. Set it up. And a great goal.
Here we go. First, check out the angle race of Karlsson. Full slapper in stride. We've seen this drag it to the middle, get the defenseman on a pivot. And then the...
Here's Karlsson, Mr. Everything, on that point. Tees it up. Goes to Bobby Ryan with a shot. They score.
Comes back to Karlsson. Winds up. Score. He has just a terrific shot, doesn't he?
But back to Karlsson.
Karlsson shoots. Scores. Erik Karlsson, the overtime winner. Ottawa takes it 3-2 with a block.
8 goals on the year for Karlsson. That pass for Grabowski. He was tied up at center ice.
Parkson from Toronto as well. And he got it in.
Rocks. Parkson took his shoulder right into his chest. Might have lost his wind a little bit there.
In Denmark, and then at center ice, Erik Karlsson sent Nick Letty flying, and Letty.
Pick it up, they're going to clear it out. He can get you off balance. And center ice on Ryan Callahan, that flattened him. The penalty is over.
Turris, Karlsson, score!
Front, and then kind of threw everybody off. Luke
Karlsson wants the puck, he shoots, he...
Wheel swings it across, scores!
Down the wing, puck Karlsson, score! Karlsson 0 for 2 in shootout attempts. Moves in, scores!
At the center, Karlsson makes one move. It's a shot away, scores! Oh my heavens! Santa put some more of that in the stocking. That is unbelievable. Thias can't get through the neutral zone. Karlsson waits for everyone to clear. Now he's taking it to the net. His shot scores! Oh, what a shot by Erik Karlsson.
Get it, but MacArthur keeps it alive for Ottawa. Erik Karlsson walks in and fires, scores! Erik Karlsson, power play goal! And the game is tied at 2.
Kristen walks along the blue line. But
after the point, Ryan. Swings it across. Karlsson, line, fire, scores! Erik Karlsson, 1-0 Ottawa! He slides it across. Karlsson snaps it through.
Loves that short, high side.
Play off the draw, gets to the back. Karlsson, scores! Oh my! 3-on-2. Back in front again. One-timer, scores! In and out, bullet fast as the lane man. Karlsson, his shot. Scores!
McCulloch to the trailer. Karlsson shoots, scores!
Open ice for Karlsson. He wires.
A break. Nice pass to Karlsson.
Shoot scores.
Drops it off to Keane. Gives it in front of Karlsson. Karlsson pokes it away. Keane racing back. In comes Karlsson with Hoffman. Karlsson centers Hoffman into the score. But Hoffman, the overtime winner. 30 seconds in. And Ottawa takes it 4-3.
You just feel that maybe you're playing better in the last few minutes, but the other team is still lucky.
It's Karlsson with a shot. Scores!
Neutral zone. We're just inside right there. Look at this. This is 1-on-4, folks. Back from a 2-goal deficit for a 7th time.
To Gilbert. Throws it up the middle. And that's what happens. Beaulieu was flattened.
Reads it. He's going forwards. Everyone else coming back. Perfectly clean. Perfectly timed, and oh my goodness, what a hit from Erik Karlsson, who is such a slight guy, and yet he can still play very physically and